just fell. Texas Rangers and infielder Marcus Semien have reportedly come to terms on a 7-year deal. Semien is fresh off a 1-year prove-it contract
with the Blue Jays. Corey Seager and the Texas Rangers have agreed to a 10-year, $325 million deal that is confirmed.
New York Mets, as he signs a whopping 5-year, $185 million contract with the Texas Rangers.
Second greatest pitcher ever from Alvin, Texas. No shame in that when number one is the Ryan Express. And so Nate Eovaldi will now go pitch for one of Nolan Ryan's former teams.
Say, you know, everybody was wondering what would happen if the Rangers didn't win the World Series. I guess we'll never know.